We think at Northwestern that we need to train our students to move into the real world, whether that be the academic world, the industrial world, the tech world. None of these types of pursuits follow some disciplinary track. They all require us to solve problems in many different types of fields, and that's what being interdisciplinary is all about. It's just knowing that you don't have to confine yourself.
The chemistry department of Northwestern has been a fantastic place because you are constantly surrounded and talk to this group of very talented people from unique scientific backgrounds, and that really gives me an edge that's something unique compared to other graduate students.
Opportunities for interdisciplinary training allow you to make connections that you might not have seen before, and they also allow you to bring ideas to new fields that may not have seen them before. When I visited Northwestern, I found that a lot of professors in the chemistry department, in fact, all of them, had collaborations with at least one other professor or other departments, and that was something that I didn't really see at other universities. We're encouraged to have many connections, and I think just being exposed to a lot of different things has allowed me to grow as a scientist.
We teach our students by example that working with each other is better for science than working alone. You're not limited to what's in your lab. You have an entire university to explore.